Okay, so in addition to our arcade Kiwi kit, along with our claw we made,
and
our prizes, which just like regular claw machines, fall out pretty simply. There's this Explore book, and in it has other games, and it even has a suggested where you use your Kiwi Crate box to make your claw machine game. Well, we're not going to use the green box. I felt it was too small for prizes. So the brown box it came in, we're going to cut up and use. So I've already removed the small side flaps. And now I'm going to go ahead and start in on cutting the opening in the front to get our claw machine made. Okay, now that the front part is cut out so you have a window for your claw machine, the next part is to cut out a top for the claw to go in. Ooh. Now we have a hole in the top for the claw to go in. Now we're going to take the flaps. And I am going to add a piece of plastic here so we can't have little cheater monkey eaters just reaching in and getting prizes. Are you a cheater monkey eater?
No.
How about Big Sister?
Yes.
Okay. Now that we got the sides taped up, in our book it has, so you can color your own decorations for it, or they have them pre-colored for you. Now you just have to decide what you're going to do. Sneeze. We're going to sneeze. Are you going to pre-color or are you going to color it yourself?
Color it myself. Wait, what's the pre-color?
Colors on the pre-colors are all over the place. Color it yourself?
Uh-huh.
Okay, once you have what you want colored, it's time to cut out.
Oh.
After cutting it out, you decorate.
Okay.
And once you have it decorated, and you can even add plastic like we did, it's time to start adding your prizes.
Ow.
Now that you've added your prizes, it's time for you to get your claw machine on.
First, the coin.
Aww. Try again.
Ooh, it's on good.
Aww. One more time. Gambling's bad.
Like, share, and subscribe.